Before showing you an interesting table in which once in the Torah is written that Ishmael, the Arabs, are lying to Israel, are lying, let us say what really there is a book which is called Chapter of Rabbi Eliezer, the chapter 30, written by Rabbi Eliezer ben Hyrcanus over 1,000 years ago, and this is what he says, that 15 דברים עתידים בני ישראל לעשות בארץ בחצי הימים, there are 15 things that the children of Ishmael, the Arabs, are going to do to Israel in the end of days, and amazingly everything which is written here is really happening, but we want to really point out this one, which is one of the 15, Yerbe HaShaker, he will increase lies and will conceal the truth. Now what is also very interesting is that clearly written here, over more than 1,000 years ago, that they will break the walls of the temple and Ibnu Binyan Ba'echad, they will build a building, they will build a building on the temple, the place of the temple, exactly this is Al-Aqsa. But the last sign is two brothers of the Arabs will come out from them, presidents, and in their days will come, will go, Ben David, the Messiah. Very interesting, as you said, a book which was written over 1,000 years ago, clearly described, if you see in details, everything which is really happening in these 15 things. So let us see the table in which we find once in the Torah, only once in the Torah, Ishmael, Meshaker Israel, the Ishmael, father of the Arabs, are lying to Israel, exactly what he said 1,000 years ago. And about what? About Jerusalem. Jerusalem, yeah, they claim that Jerusalem belonged to them, and not such a thing, that the temple and so on. It's a lot of lies about Israel. And we have it here, we have the Hamas here, interesting. We have also, we know the Islam, this is the provocation, the incitement of the Islam. So you have Islamic Kargil, Islamic, yeah, in plural, Islamic people, those who are really coming in Israel, lying, Israel want to take the Temple Mount and wanted to conquer it, and so on. Definitely all of this full of lies. But by this, they are causing this incitement and hatred to Israel, and all these problems comes as a result of these lies. So once in the Torah, Ishmael Meshaker Israel, Ishmael lying to Israel, and this year also coming in, because it looks that this lies coming more and more to this year. We can see all this incitement, all this terror attack, all comes in this incitement of these lies. And unfortunately, the world accepts these lies. So let us hope that really the truth will come out, and Messiah will come soon, Mashiach, and redeem us from all these terrible situations that we have now with these Arabs.